All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another What the Duck Gaming episode.
Episode three
of Fallout 4. Yeah. I'm back playing again. I got it to work finally. Let's just jump right in. I forgot what I was doing. Not far. I'm an hour into this game, but I'm not far.
You need to lead the black guy to the sanctuary.
Oh, right. Because he's all like, oh my god, I don't know. Oh, and the old lady's going to talk to me, and I'm going to be like, I don't know what
about
you're talking
about.
About my son.
Or future.
And she's like, I know you. I'm like, fuck off.
Yeah, she uses drugs to make her smart. Or something.
Is that how it works?
It's clairvoyant or something? I don't know.
Who cares?
Oh, look at that.
Right?
This game is cutting edge, man.
Dude.
Bethesda games?
In general.
Cutting edge.
In general.
Aren't they making that game Prey?
Yes.
I haven't heard anything except for like... I didn't know about it until today for some reason.
It looks good.
It does. I think it looks pretty good.
I like how it changes all... Once I put on the power armor, it's like everything is now yellowy orange.
Yeah, it changes the tint. I'm on my own side. Whoa. Duck.
It's a shame, man. Never have too many friends in the Commonwealth.
Yes, I can. I got my dog. When we first met,
you said we owed you for helping us out.
Yo, wouldn't that, like, burn off his hand by holding it like so that?
Here. Yeah, probably.
It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
Oh, okay. That's
100 bottle caps? That's pretty good.
And you got some ammo.
I'll take it.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc.
That's right, bitch.
So if you ever feel like fighting for something other than
he's got like a walkie-talkie on his thing. He's got like a...
Bet you it doesn't work.
I bet. I like his hat, though.
I don't like his hat. I don't like his face. I don't know what he said.
Yes.
All right, Garvey.
I have no idea what I just did.
You didn't actually, like... You just kind of pivoted without moving. Isn't there? Is she okay?
You're lying.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
Yes. Yes, I cannot. Did I join them? I have no idea if I joined them.
I think you agreed to help them find sanctuary.
Oh, is that what I did?
I think so. She kind of looks like a jellyfish.
She is a jellyfish.
She reminds me. She reminds me of those jellyfish guys from Shark Tale. Yeah.
Hey, mom.
Yeah, the Rastafarian, like.
The Rastafarian.
Yeah.
Yes.
See? Totally.
Bullshit.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
That's right. Oh, no, kid. No. The sight's sometimes
foggy, but it ain't ever. It's kind of nice that no matter what you do, they always just kind of
help you out.
Have the same answer, anyways, in the end.
They're like. It's okay.
You're cold.
I know, dude.
You're
I'm
cold.
Freezing.
Stop being cold.
I need your warmth.
Now my arm is cold. Diamond City! You licked my arm. Diamond City!
You're useless. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna be a dick. Just like I'm always a dick in Mass Effect, except for a couple of key things that I enjoy doing, like helping the Rachni in Mass Effect 1.
And trying to get with Tali.
Always trying to get with Tali.
So easy. She's so nice. What a nice young lady.
Well, it helps that she's like 100% in love with you in the first game, so literally all you have to do is like barely do any dialogue. And you can... Like, you can go through all of her dialogue being a complete asshole in the first game, and she'll still love you, and you can still sex her. Like, actually, there's a way... Like, I think Tali's the only one out of all of them that you can, like, you can do a full renegade...
Oh, be, like, a dick to, and she'll still love you?
Do a renegade, romance. Most of the other people
that's
you
gotta... That's kinda cool. I wish they did more of that. Like, some will only love you if you're an asshole to them.
Yeah. Well, that's, no, not Samara.
I think you have to go back to...
Sanctuary?
Sanctuary, right?
Yeah, I think that's where I'm headed.
Oh, you're in third... Oh!
Everything's going wrong.
I don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to do things.
I don't know...
Oh, that tint.
Yeah. Oh, it hurts. It hurts the eyes. Yeah, you gotta go there.
I'll fast travel.
Oh, that's... You bitch. Can you zoom? You can
Hold on, I'll get it. Ba-da-ba,
ba-da-ba. Stick your wiener in it. Okay. I think you have to...
Damn it.
Hold A?
It won't let me crack it.
You can now... You must exit your power armor before modding it. Hold A to exit. You can't exit your armor. Okay, there you go. Oh, I forgot you were, like, on all that gear and shit. You should probably go to the thing.
I want to craft things.
Okay, I think you can fix it. Like, why to repair?
Oh, you know what? I'll fix it. It might come in handy to fix it.
Fix at least the broken ones, like the right leg. The right leg is, yeah, completely broken.
I don't have enough.
You have enough because you suck! Suck dick.
What can I do for...
Well, you can paint it. And...
It doesn't actually change the model?
Wait, no. Improves damage and energy resistance.
Oh, so it doesn't change what it looks like.
It just makes it stronger, I guess. Increases strength with all pieces painted. Oh, that's kind of cool. It changes, like, your health and your bullshit.
Stealth boy!
This is kind of cool.
See, this is why I kind of wanted
Jetpack! To... Jetpack! Holy crap, I didn't know that!
Oh, if only I was smarter.
I actually didn't do anything with the armor.
I really want to, but at the same time, you're right. It's going to take forever because I got to find power cores all the time.
Yeah.
Which is, like, a bitch.
I found it much more useful to just mod the hell out of your weapons.
Yep, probably.
It's so easy. You have to go to the...
But I want to transfer all my junk.
Okay, yeah, store all junk in there. Hey, there you go. Well, you just press Y. Press Y to store all junk. There you go.
Cool.
Hey, and you now can I craft. Craft. Because you should break down one of those pistols.
Yes, I should. How do I do that?
Scrap. Oh, you got steel now, so you can fix your shit.
I can fix probably one thing. I don't need the auto pistol. I'm going to be shit with it.
Probably don't need 3 double barrels. Bubble Daryl.
I probably don't need this. Well, you know, I'll keep this instead of the pistol, actually.
No, the pistol's good.
The pipe pistol?
No, fuck
pipe. Yeah, I meant the short pipe bolt, like, bolt action rifle. I'll change it.
So yeah, that's way better. Wait, what kind of ammo does the, What kind of ammo does the pipe pistol have?
What do you mean?
Like, it's, that's .38, and the pipe bolt is .308, so it's different ammo. Oh. So if you got rid of your pipe pistol, you'd...
Oh, so I need, yeah. I'll keep both then.
Okay.
But I will get rid of 2 of these.
Yeah. Probably don't need a tire iron.
No. Like, I'm not specced for any sort of melee.
Anything?
Not any sort of anything, but...
Do you level up? Do we have a skill point we haven't invested?
Probably, but I'm gonna do things with my shotgun first.
Oh, shotgun's so awesome.
Because as soon as I make it... Oh, I don't have enough adhesives.
You really need to get that perk that, like, allows you to scrap guns and give you good things for it.
Yeah, instead of just, like...
Instead of having to scavenge everything, like a... Adhesive is, like, the stupidest thing to find, too.
Yeah, sometimes.
It really makes you glad to find duct tape sometimes.
I can imagine.
I don't... God, yeah, you have, like, no adhesive.
Look, long barrel.
Ooh! They all look dumb.
You look dumb.
That hurts. That hurts.
Boom. Change this into like a frickin'
put a fucking drum on it.
Sniper rifle pistol.
I tried to make a sniper rifle in this game. Didn't really.
You need the short rifle.
Yeah, it didn't really work.
No?
I didn't like it.
Suppressor.
Mainly because I suck. That looks dumb.
You look dumb.
Just made that joke. It's not funny. You're not funny. You suck. You suck dick.
Did I make this thing with a long barrel?
No.
Oh, right, because I needed adhesive for some reason. For some reason, an old metal part is like, you need adhesives.
What about the receiver?
I don't think I can do anything. I think I need adhesives for everything. Yeah, I have zero adhesives.
Kind of what happens when you don't scavenge.
Shut your dirty whore mouth. But I need adhesive for this too?
And fiberglass.
Oh my god.
Wow.
I have nothing.
Yeah. I don't know why it was. I don't think you can. Oh no. You gotta press the thing. The other thing.
Bye.
Oh, you're in third person now. This is weird. I've never played this game in third person. It's just weird.
I forgot how to change back there.
Ah! Okay. Talk to Preston.
Hi. I'm glad you
decided to come. I thought he was just gonna keep walking. I was like, you bitch.
Hi.
Pretty nice place she's found for us.
Oh, okay.
I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I think this is my home. I lived here. This is my home.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war. What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying... I lived here over 200 years
ago. That's right, bitch.
I own this place.
For most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Yeah, that's true. You just woke up and this decided to kill people.
Anybody else make it out with you?
Yeah, you...
Unsure.
Maybe. I woke up at one point.
Oh, so it didn't matter what you said. You
killed my wife and kidnapped my son.
You were gonna say it anyways.
I'm trying to find him. Damn. I'm sorry.
I'm the best.
I hope you find him.
I don't care.
This game is great.
Yeah.
Like that old dialogue leads to one thing.
I am glad you're here.
Do you know what my thing is?
Gives me choice.
We're gonna have like 100 or so episodes of this before I actually beat this.
Yeah. There's one part where you have to get into the...
But I've got another favor to ask.
You have to get in this stupid, super secret place, and it makes you build a machine that requires 9 million resources to build. And it requires, like a lot of power, and you have to power, like, these things, and you have to create a portal to this place, because you can only teleport to get there.
Oh, good. I was hoping.
Anyways, we're a long way away from that.
I would hope so. 1 million.
It's nuts. It's a lot of resources to build, and it's kind of. It doesn't hold
go,
your hand.
Go, 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 go.
Wow, that's a lot. Well, he backed away like you were gonna fuck him up.
I was gonna fuck him up.
Are you level 4?
Yeah.
You have 3 level up, dude. You can press Y.
Shut your goddamn stupid mouth. Okay, so I have a lot of luck. I have more perception than strength, so I think I'm gonna go.
I didn't time when we started this.
I mean, I've probably only been playing for a couple minutes, so set it for 25 minutes.
All right, let's go with that. I'm just looking at termites, apparently.
Why?
Shut up. Doesn't matter.
I have no endurance.
Doesn't matter. Start. Okay. It's a good thing our microwave's broken. I had 25 minutes preset. Should probably look at the skills just to see what you want.
Gunslinger's probably. No.
Channel the spirit of the old west. Sneaky. Okay. Probably not gonna use silence weapons.
No, not overly much. You're not stupid, just different. Randomly receive 3x3x XP from any action. And the lower your intelligence, the greater the chance.
What?
Excuse me? So, if I just don't... If I'm just stupid, which is... It sucks. Oh, I can still do gun nut, though, which is perfect. I just can't do...
Can't do any of this stuff. 50%. Nerd rage. Yeah, whatever. None of that.
I mean, I just gotta make sure, because I think I need science.
Take full advantage of advanced technologies with access to base level.
Because I need to tech mods.
Oh, yeah, for the tech mods.
So I need to put 2 points at least into here.
Oh, you'll cross that bridge when you get to it. You probably just want to go into regular gun nut.
Yeah, I need to do Gun Nut right now. Boom. One. What is this? Lone Wanderer. Attack Dog. Animal Friendly. This one's kind of meh.
I don't think that's very useful.
No, probably not.
I forgot how well-rounded you were.
Right?
It's just like, everything is just okay, and you're like, alright.
Yeah, I can just...
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what's good. What would that thing be under?
What thing?
Where you scrap weapons and you get better shit out of it.
That would probably be under... I don't know, probably luck.
Maybe? No, that's not it. Which one is it?
I need to do this, by the way.
I like the Idiot Savant one.
Yes.
I think that one was funny.
But I also want Bloody Mess. Wait, how many points?
You have three. So
I have three?
This would be your second one spent.
Okay. Well, then yeah, I'll do this because this is fun. And then I'll put one into Idiot Savant.
Alright. Seems good.
Yeah. And then I'll put probably another one to Gun Nut when I get the chance.
You need to be level 13, so that's going to be a while.
Oh, okay. Wait, I can't see where my level requirements for anything are.
Oh, just click on it. Oh, wait. RB next rank? Yeah, level 13.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so then... What? Oh, I should probably do this.
That's a good idea.
At some point. Okay, next time I level up, I'll do that.
Alright. Talk to Sturges.
Talk to Sturgeons. Wait, where is...
Where is what?
My friend, Codsworth.
I don't know. Floating around?
Yeah, but where is he floating around?
I don't know. Maybe around your old house?
That's where I'm going.
My old house. You're going, like, completely the opposite way.
Really?
No, it's...
Oh, it is, too.
Closer to over here.
Is it that? I think it's this one, isn't it?
I think it's this one, yeah. I don't know if he's actually in here. Your dog is in your... Oh, grab the comic book on the counter.
There you go.
Critical hits with unarmed and melee. That doesn't really help, but you do permanently 5% damage. So
I mean, hey, you know what?
Zero weight, 100 value, whatever.
I don't think Codsworth is here. Nah. This is definitely my house, though.
Oh, yeah.
See, this is where Sean used to be.
Crib is in...
I got lost.
Crib is in pretty good shape
for a nuclear holocaust? Yeah. Where's my little floating robot friend?
I don't know.
I need it to be bright outside so he shines.
Like a diamond?
Shine.
I think that's him over in the left. Go to the left. Is that him? Yeah, that's him.
Codsworth! Friendo!
I mean, we killed a lot of people.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Hey, see, he's available to be your companion. We should join the Brotherhood of Steel.
Yes!
These guys are cool.
I think I'm gonna do that.
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir. Lead the way, sir!
Aw, I forgot.
Thank you, Codsworth. Send Dog Me to here. Yes? Codsworth tolerates you.
I mean, like, oh, but I love my dog.
I like Codsworth.
Codsworth is pretty good. I forgot what I was doing. Where am I going again? I totally forgot, so I gotta check the map. I am supposed to be... Oh.
You should probably figure out what you're doing first. Like your quests.
There. I'm going here.
Okay. Oh, you're helping that lady.
Yep.
Okay. Do you really need to place a marker on the place that's already marked?
No.
There you go. Just follow the thing on your thing.
Oh,
There you go.
Oh, yay.
There you go.
Oh, yay.
Man, off into the wilderness. Just start walking.
Damn it.
You can't. It's an impenetrable bush.
Stupid impenetrable bush. My girlfriend has a weight.
Excuse me?
Nothing. Happy couple.
If you make a mad dash across the river, it shouldn't hurt too much.
Good idea.
Apparently there's radiation in them there waters. Shoot him in the butt!
Hi, dog.
Oh my...
Codsworth!
Holy shit!
Why'd you do that?
Yo, he just, like...
Chopped the dog's head off!
He showed up and butchered him.
This is why I love Codsworth. He just fucked shit up.
He just came out of nowhere with, like, a buzzsaw. I guess there's meat from that.
Codsworth...
He killed it! I guess take its goods... Oh, Wonder Glue. Adhesive.
Cool. Why the hell did you murder the animal?
Because he knew it had adhesive on it. Duh. Obviously.
He just randomly gets me adhesives now.
I don't know.
You know, I'm okay with this.
I guess if you stand and stare at things long enough, he just decides to kill them. I couldn't tell if those were gunshots or just Codsworth was going on one of his...
Murder rage.
Murder sprees. Like that.
Boom! Goddamn Codsworth. Ooh, look.
Oh, yeah, you should probably loot that guy over there. That guy's got some stuff. Damn. Bobby pins.
Hi, friend.
That guy's got a box beside him. Bobby pin box. Pork and beans. Whatever that blue thing is. Oh!
What?
Damn!
A snubnose 44.
Oh, you got, like, basically Kellogg's pistol, then.
Except it's not legendary, but yeah.
It's not legendary, but it's basically the same thing. At this point.
At this point, yeah.
Oh, I completely forgot that you could get it this early.
That's awesome.
Oh my!
So we are favoriting that.
It's only got 5 shots, but that's okay.
Does it matter?
Not really. Oh, I love they're my favorite.
Yeah, revolvers are awesome.
Oh, they're my favorite. This vacuum still shut. Oh, there's like a pipe you can follow. Oh, I wonder if you can mess that up.
I'm gonna mess it up.
I've never done any of this. You can. Huh.
I wonder what that did.
I guess you can open it now.
Yeah. I guess it's not vacuum shut no more.
I didn't... Oh my god. This makes me kind of angry that I didn't do any of this. Oh, the... Wow.
I'm rich. Time to murder the people that are just over here.
Okay. I think those are... I think it's dogs or is it people? Might be people.
It's both.
Oh, it's people.
How do I...
Shoot them!
I forgot how I,
What?
Go into my, vat.
One of the things? One of the bumpers? That
found
one.
Found it.
It's that one. Oh, Jesus, Codsworth.
Yay, robot!
Should probably loot them. Take their things. That guy's got a love leg.
A way to wag?
He's got a love leg.
He's got a love leg?
He's got a love leg. He's got a skull bandana.
I want it.
He's got a...
There's another person.
Yeah, there you are. Oh, damn. Yeah, take his
stem pack.
He's got a left arm.
I thought that was person.
That's a log.
I thought that was person.
There's a blue thing by the fire. Wonder denim dress. You have a denim dress on you?
No.
Guess you could put the left arm and left leg on. That seems pretty good.
Why am I carrying these on me?
Well, those probably add a lot of weight.
Yeah.
I guess because you fixed it, it didn't equip it to the thing.
Oh.
Oh, whatever. It's actually not that heavy.
I'll keep it for now.
It's only 15. That's not bad, actually.
Wait, you said there was something next
to...
Oh, yeah, there is.
The blue. Got some Rad-X. I think there's meat on the fire.
But is it good meat?
It's mole rat chunks.
I don't know if that's good.
It's meat.
Well, I'll equip my 10mm pistol for now.
Yeah.
So I can suck shooting it.
I remember, I think I modded the shit out of mine.
So it was decent?
It was really good, and it just, it wrecked everything. Until I ran out of ammo, and then I had to use literal trash weapons.
Yeah, that's...
That's kind of the downside.
Uh-huh. Is that if you mod something too much, you didn't mod anything else, and you got, just this one superior gun, and then...
And then you've wasted everything on a...
On a gun that you can't use anymore.
And you have no resources left to mod anything else, so you're just screwed.
Yeah. Well, it's like, see, that's the thing. I didn't do that. I just got a bunch of really good legendaries on my last file of this.
You got very lucky.
I got very lucky and everything dropped.
That's a dog.
I don't think it's a dog.
I think it's a dog. I think that's a dog. It's a dog.
Ow!
It bit you. Shoot it!
I don't wanna. I love the puppers.
But it's biting you.
No, it's not.
Shoot it. Its head came off.
As you're saying.
He made a pun. That's funny.
Are you alive?
Take its meat.
I don't want its meat.
Take its meat.
I don't want its meat.
Cook its meat real good.
I don't want it meat.
You should probably favorite a stim pack. Do you have that favorite?
Yeah. It's,
oh, okay.
Down on my.
Ah, that's good. That's good. That's, pretty sure. Yeah. That's something I did not do the first time I played it.
No.
No, I was dumb. It was dumb, and I opened my inventory every time.
Wow, nice.
Yeah.
I mean, at least that gives you a little breather from what you are actually doing.
Oh, God, the pixels.
Oh, I hate this part of the game.
You know what? You have Codsworth instead of the dog, so...
That's true.
It's so totally good. This is fine. I thought you loved the puppers.
Puppers in my way. Oh, I exploded him with my fist. He had bottle caps.
That's the one fire dab, yo.
Ow.
It's an alpha. Get it. Oh.
Everything's going so well.
Bobby pin. Dog meat. Eh. Like your dog.
Except it's literal dog meat, not the name dog meat.
Yeah, it's the joke.
Stab myself.
You're almost there, kind of. Yeah, you are. You're here. Never mind.
I made it.
You gotta talk to that lady in the shack.
I'm gonna shack up?
Yeah.
Ooh, should I rob that lady and then shoot her?
It's probably not a good idea, since you kind of wanna... Oh, this is the one that makes you go to that factory with 9 million bad guys in it.
Yeah. I gotta not even...
Excuse me. Excuse me, I'm just gonna wake you up from your sleep.
Excuse me.
Whoa! What was the flash? We don't need any more trouble around here. Here to help.
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen.
No, I'm not.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you... still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traders, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it.
Cool.
Those people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days.
There's still a stock system here? Hey, am I here?
Yes, there's still stockbrokers.
Wow. It's crazy.
Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. Damn way.
That's right, bitch.
I mean, you did fight through hordes of dogs and raiders to get to you, but
we know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Can't do it. I'll take care of
their asses for you.
That's the same thing as everything you said.
You folks are for real this time. It'll be a welcome change for the better.
I'm gonna take a sip of my slush.
Do it. Can I take a sip of your slush?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You may or may not get your ass kicked.
I may or may not have the ammo to get my ass kicked. That's the real problem. It may be pipe pistol day today.
Pipe pistol and musket.
You know, I'm going to use the musket for long range first.
It's a good idea.
Because
that's a good idea. It's pretty accurate.
Well, yeah, it's pretty accurate. Plus, it's a one-shot kill if I have two charges.
Yeah.
Sure, it uses two ammo, but, like, you know, for a one-shot kill, can I really... Okay, what's up with these graphics? Jesus, hold on. I'm going to see if I can change the settings quickly.
He's helping. He's trying to work it out. Maybe you can keep going down. Okay. This isn't exactly what we wanted.
Nope, this is not...
This is as good as it's gonna get, I guess. Alright,
if it's really grainy on the,
Oh, man.
Episode, we apologize. There's nothing we can do about it, apparently.
Apparently, maybe it's the fact that we're streaming it?
No, it could be that.
Could be just the stream quality is really low.
I will... Hold on. Can I check that? I can. Is that it?
Yes.
Oh, it's medium. Okay, so let's try...
High?
High?
Let's see what happens. It's loading. I'm sure they can see that. That's slightly better.
Okay, well then let's go very high.
Oh. Whoa.
Because my thinking... Oh, wait a second.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's... Like, the pipe pistol actually isn't that terrible. I'm sure if you did a few things to it,
yeah,
you
could I'll pump a little bit into it.
Like, not too much, obviously.
No, but enough so that I can, you know.
That kind of thing, good. Baby rattle, that could be useful.
Could it?
I don't know, maybe you could get, like, plastic from it or something. I don't know. Should probably reload. Yeah, that's a good idea. Good job, me. Thank you.
Cell 5.
What?
What?
Oh, you just got times 3 experience for being stupid.
Yeah! Dude,
You got times 3 experience for finding this place. You should probably shoot him. Boy!
Oh, he got down! How'd he get down?
Can't help but feel like you're not very good at this. Probably aim for the... the hardest part to hit, I guess. Just let's Cogsworth take care of this.
Yep.
So there's a lot. Hi. Hi, kitty. Hello.
I'm gonna beat these guys to death with my fists.
Your legs have been crippled. That's it. Bother Silas.
Don't do it.
That's it. That's it, kitty cat.
So I did it.
Well, your leg's no longer crippled, so that's a plus.
Some pre-war money.
There might be some good stuff in that shack over there. Ow! It's my nuts.
It's fine.
It's my ding-a-ling, cat.
Yeah, and he's trying to play with you.
Aw, look at him. He's sitting in my lap now. He's purring real loud.
Yeah. Bitches love sitting in your lap.
Yeah. Look at you. Look at you. Pushing on my
arm. On your junk.
Pushing on my arm. There, you sit like that. Oh, more adhesive. That's good. Tato. Wow. Okay.
Cool.
That's a lot of good things.
Mm-hmm. Not what I wanted.
Huh.
Anyways.
Continue. I always love the atmosphere of these games. Really good. I think this game made shooting a lot easier.
Think I pissed it off?
I would tend to agree. Yo. You missed.
No, I didn't.
I trust everyone's still alive. Cogsworth, please. Alright. If you say so.
A toy alien.
And you got ammo back.
Yeah, man.
Huzzah.
Toothbrush.
Huzzah.
No idea where I'm supposed to be going anymore. This way.
This cat is purring very heavy.
Yeah.
Are we going to get there before the end of the time?
I don't know. How much time do we have?
3 minutes. And you're trying to shoot this broad.
Ramen. It's like ramen.
Ramen.
What?
You missed. You fool. I like that. I like that a lot. I didn't even know that was a perk, but I like it. Oh, it's check out that old gas station.
Okay.
And this is why. Oh, this isn't a gas station. This is the drive-in. Oh, this becomes another outpost. That's a mine.
So this seems like a good place to end it.
Probably. I'm not going to get any better. Right. So, oh my god.
So next time,
I'm not going to go here.
We're not going to go to the drive-in.
Because it's mine.
And we'll probably maybe make it to the factory. Oh boy.
Well, I mean, we're not that far away.
We're not, but we'll
get there. But yeah, we'll stop here. I'll do a save. Alright, but yes, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us for another one of these episodes. Yeah, and as far as I know, we got the popping fixed.
Yeah.
So, that's a plus. Yeah, if you enjoyed this video, or any of our other videos, please give us a like and subscribe, as it does help us grow, and this is just a hobby for us, but we're trying to upload regularly.
Yeah, trying as hard as we can.
Yeah.
As much as we can,
our schedules allowing.
Yeah, with
because work and pretty school. Soon I'm going to be working full time again.
Oh yeah.
So it's gonna be a little bit more difficult, but we will still try to upload daily. Please give us a like and subscribe. Share us with your friends.
Look at his little Chinese eyes.
We're probably not that. It's your eyes. She has your eyes.
I know. It's like my child.
Thank you all for watching. Have a good day.